Hi, welcome to our channel. Today we have come to Shubie Park. This is the parking area of Shubie Park. You can see there is a restroom also, and then we need to go left to enter the park. It is near Halifax towards the Dartmouth side. We took public transport. We came here by bus also, and after getting down from the bus, there is about 10 minutes walk, and we have come to this beautiful park. There is a canal as well. You can see back there, people are renting canoes or kayaks, and they will go through the canal. We have not rented a kayak today. We'll just walk through the trails and explore the place. Let's see what this place has to offer. I think this is a log gate.
Yeah, daddy, this is the gate. You can see how much it is pushing.
They have bought their own kayak. Yeah, many people take their own kayak as well.
That girl is matching with her dress.
I think Shubie Beach is that way. Okay, not a big beach and not many people. Do you want to have lunch here?
We can. I think we can sit there and have lunch.
Yeah, we can take this table.
Yes.
Now we'll have our picnic lunch on the beach, on the Shubie's beach. Today we have homemade pasta. We'll enjoy our lunch here and then continue the trail. We have completed our picnic lunch and back to the trails. This is the start of the canal. So this is Lake Charles, and here the canal starts. It connects with Lake Micmac. So we have come back to the parking area. This is the end of this Shubie Park today. We did not take a kayak, but we'd like to for any future time we come, and we definitely want to try the kayak here. It is amazing experience.
Yeah, and we recommend you please try that. It's really amazing. We are seeing other people today. We don't want to go, but yeah, it's really,
We'll surely do that next time. Yeah. Until then, stay tuned to our channel and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.